Belle Game. They just finished performing for the Shore 104's Summer Song Search. Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Summer Song Search.
Wow, I can't do that.
Okay, awesome. So just to get started, do you just want to introduce yourselves? The camera?
Yes. I'm Rob, I play drums.
I'm Adam, I sing and play guitar.
I'm Andrea, I sing and sometimes play piano.
I'm Alex, and I play not here is Kendra.
Yes.
Oh. And then here, not here, is Ian, who plays the bass. And
Liza, who plays violin.
Katrina, who sings and plays piano. And you're Michael, who just played violin. And Michael, who just played violin and then flitted off somewhere.
Yeah.
Is that a word?
Yes.
Unacceptable.
It is.
Wow. It means like more than just right.
Yeah. Okay. Awesome. So how did you guys all meet?
Craigslist plays a big part. Okay. Alex and I have known each other since kindergarten. And we played in lots of terrible bands in school together. Yeah, and then Andrea and I have known each other since high school, and we also played in terrible bands. And that's how we met. We met Rob through
Craigslist.
Yeah. Yeah, our other singer, I put an ad out on Craigslist, and she responded, and then it turned out she worked at my favorite restaurant, and I had been her customer every Saturday for almost an entire year.
And what else?
Huh?
And what else?
Then what happened?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And now we're dating each other.
Oh, okay, that's when you get that. Okay. So, what was it like?
Put it
up. What was it like performing on stage for the first time all together?
The first time with this lineup here was just now. It was,
okay.
And it was much better than the first time the band ever played.
That was terrible.
Yeah, the Railway Club,
really
July 7th, 2009, we played, and it was the three of us. I played the drums, and Andrea played keyboard and sang.
Thanks.
And Adam played guitar and sang, and it was just not great.
So bad.
But then we got our act together. And we found some more members.
Awesome. So what inspired you to write your songs?
Well, might I remind you, there was that the drum down here. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. That's where
I I find anything that I end up thinking about right before I go to bed is usually good material for a song. So that could be a guy, a very thoughtful drug addict, or it could be a relationship, or it could just be about friends. It could be about cookies.
Alright.
Totally
cookies.
Yes.
Yeah, awesome. Specifically.
Very Western.
Have cookies.
So what is your favorite song that you've written so far?
Let's go down.
Let's go down.
Let's go down the line. Alex.
Rob,
Rob, go ahead.
I really enjoyed playing Cocaine Staria.
My favorite song that we've written is Tiger Fives.
Rita and
Amber. I think that my favorite song is probably Inventing Letters. It's really fun.
So how did you guys become a part of this contest?
Mostly, my mom said she was really mad if I didn't enter the contest. And it wasn't open to bands, but then we entered anyway, and they let us go through with it, so...
Yeah.
It's our parents along.
Do you have parents?
No. My mom just said that I better enter this podcast, because I was stupid not to.
And they recently started playing us right before that, so we decided we might as well learn them. I mean, if they liked our first single, then we should do a song.
So your EP
it was actually fast. Yeah. We wrote and recorded it, like, all in the studio, so it was very stressful.
And it was less than a month into our band.
Last time that happened.